Glinda, the good witch of the south. She has great powers.
It's a place we all have to find, child. But it's not just a place where you eat or sleep. Home is knowing your mind, knowing your heart, knowing your courage. If we know ourselves, we're always home, anywhere.